This is Die Sporting Network.
Second half here underway. Kane Durant up 2. 16U against the 17U of King Richmond. On court number 1. 34-29 lead for the D&B Sports Academy. Mid second half in that one. Side! Blocked away. Cannon was looking to do something there. Buchanan throws it up and in off the glass. Off the glass and in. Right. 35-31. Queen Durant up 5-4. Kenny. 2-6 in the first half. Got it in there. What a bucket. What up, a 2-point game. Six 52 left in the third. Travel. Met. Looking to do something there. Met's playing from. From Gonzaga.
Move the ball! Move it! Move it!
Push against Team Durant. The two semifinal winners meet up in the 17U final. The Team Richmond against the D&B Sports Academy, or New World AI, who had them games last weekend. Richmond was able to win in both of them. The Team Richmond Durant be the first they will meet. We got ways to go, so we find out our way to go. Deep three. He's shooting three. Deep three. And McDonald went down a little harder for a second. We'll come back over to court number 1 inside the King. No good. Aiken drives to the lane, and he's coming up to shoot too. Let's switch back to court number 2. Second free throw winner for McDonald. 2-point lead right now for Team Richmond. 17 gets. The third one did not go. So it's only a 2-point lead. We panic. Lost it. Brings it back. Drive inside. The drop goes down to Kelly. Tied at 37 again. Simmons, Kenny, McDonald got it. Brings it back. Top. Buchanan slams it down in the middle. Look out now. He's going to lead still. Timeout. That's Team Richmond. Team Durant up two. On court number two. Court number one is a four-point game here. Stolen again. Mike Aiken inside. Is it too low? Missed it. Should have been a two-point game. Got it. Nice hustle. Banks back over. The layup goes in for Chester. 41-35. Use the left point to me. Lincoln for three. No good. Back over. Travel. James B. Sports Academy. Get it back. What we say? Thank you. Down the stretch here. 20 seconds. Inside! Oh, the big fella couldn't finish that. But Hawkins is coming to the line. And as he comes up to the line on court number one, court number two, it is still a two-point lead here for Team Durant. What a two games. We have 4:53 left here in the third. With it. He has been the engine, the heart there of the team. Back over to Kenny. Hey, Kenny can dunk it, folks. We've seen it. The layup goes in for Stubbs.
Get in the hole, folks.
39 inside. Nice pass through Cannon from deep. That one missed. Oh, offensive rebound there. Lawson. Tried to go up for it, and a foul. Long shot. Holly. What we got? Foul against Team Richmond. Offensive foul, just seen the right. Fourth quarter's about to get going on court number one, 41-35 lead there for Kenny up and in. The lead back to Team Richmond by two. Up in the air, turns it over. And now the number. Pass. He pulls up. That spins out. And one of the best decision there. 3:46 left in the third. Inside up and missed it by Buchanan. Ball batted still. Kenny had it. Pass got it. We got a foul. I'll get Team Durant.
He's
gonna inbound it. Went down. McDonald could not handle it. It went out of bounds. 3:14 here left in the third. Playing into a 2-point lead. It's sad, no good. Kyle with the rebound. Back over to McDonald. Kenny throws it, and it throws it down. Hot mine. We got a 4-point game. McDonald, and it rolls in. 45-39. King Richmond team focused. What are they doing inside? This is two. What will be next? We're shooting two. We got a collision down here on court number 1-6-8 left in this one. New world. AI will be back. 43-37 lead. This has been a fight, folks. Remain on the back for a quarter in the sense of possession. The defense jump firm, looking, couldn't get it. Offensive rebound. That went wide there on each of these. Number two. 45-41 lead here. Gregory. And a foul. The foul away back there. Shout out. Legit. Talk to the CEO, talk to the guys. He's done a great job here. The official stat. Sponsor of the I-95 Coalition League. We'll do it all, baby. Kenny again. He wanted to go up. He wanted to rise some more. Two shots coming up. Come back over here. This one's a 4-point game. Tell you, folks. Lincoln again. Spin move. Got him on the wall. Got him on the wall.
Shoot it! Good job, that's way to be reinforcing there!
They can stop you.
Back over on court number two. Kenny missed the first. 1:39 left in the third here.
Get your hands up, sir!
Second shot, and there. One of two. Ryan swings it back. Gamble, they keep the three, no good. Kenny with the rebound. Swings it back. Inside! Missed it high there. It was right. Got it back though. McDonald. Great. Good defense on him. Real good defense. Three. Got it! Gregory with a huge basket. 49-41. 54 seconds here, love. Down a second here, love. Side got the roll to go. 49-43, 6-point game. Gregory. Side, Kenny, is looking to pass and turns it over. Shot clock running down. Mitch, side block. knocked away by Kenny. Back over. All on his white. Nice block. He didn't have to commit the foul. Very nice. In his spot, but did not get that one to go. There's plenty of time still in the third. 13 seconds still being clocked. Had to rise up for a shot. Buchanan, he pulls up. Check the net. Matt Moore got the steal. Back, Mitch, at the buzzer. No good. And that's going to do it for the first. After 3-0, 49-43 lead between Richmond. Trying to get to the 17U final. They're a quarter away from doing so. We got a good fourth coming up in this one. Back with the fourth. Fourth quarter about to get underway here. Team Richmond up 6, 49-43. Offensive foul off the ball against Team Richmond. Ball going back to Team Durant, 16-0. Drive inside. Oh, Team Durant will keep it. Light of contact right there. I think for once on 4-2, I thought the clock was actually right. Mitch, they swing it, that's a three. In and out. Wow. Gets it. Now McDonald got it from Ruff. Toss got it back. He tried to tip it on the floor. That was a bad move. Buchanan up. Missed it high. Back over the fourth by Lancaster to get it in. Lead down to four. Three ball from Gregory. Hits it again. Second three in the second half. Plus for Gregory. 52-45. Breaks it, drive, pull up, hits it. Lawson with it, 52-47. Inside Gregory, the floater, missed it wide. Gov gets it back, good call, didn't he? 50-41 on court number one, with 121 left in that one. I like the DMV Force Academy. Run continues. It's going to continue all the way up to the 17th final. First shot in there. Game action. Lawson. Inside. That was a tough play. Tough on Buchanan in the final. We're going to come over here to court number one. They're wrapping. They're coming down the stretch here in this one. We're going to try to bring you the rest of this one if we can. Whoops, sorry about that. The world is getting the ball. They're bringing it up. They're down by nine. Time is the enemy now. Aiken inside. Got it in there. Cuts it to seven. They got to get a stop. Got to get a stop. Kane. Get it back to check. Back over to Elliott. Inside, a foul is called. Back on court number two. That three went in for Team Durant as we're turning. It's a three-point game again. There's 6 minutes left in the fourth. 53-50. We'll be back to bring you that finish. So I'm trying to bring you the finish here on court number one. A bit ahead of us. First shot by Ellaby goes in. 51-43. Second shot. Got it. Aiken back. Mikey Aiken got the roll to go again. Quick timeout. My New World Air. 52-45. That's a 7-point game. We're going to go back on court number two. They're up. Timeout is done. We got plenty of time in this one. 40 seconds left on court number one. They're going to try to bring you the finish to that one, and then, of course, bring you the rest of this. No good. Push off. Push off. Good team Durant. All right. We're going to go back to court number one. They had to foul. Aiken was trying not to foul, but the panel was forced to. 37 seconds left on court number one. Gotta stay with it. It gets to the finish. Right at the finish line. Back. Huge. Tester all the way to the basket. And a foul. 31 seconds left. Coming back over the court two. There's plenty of time. 5:15 left in this. 55-50. Team Richmond. Get it back in. Nice steal by McDonald. Nice. McDonald from the top of the key. Front end miss. Rebound back. Lawson. Coast to coast and lays it in. 55-52. 4:51. That was a good one. Mitch. I switched back to court one. Lost it. The New World catches a break right there. The time is almost out. The hour's on the sands on the hourglass is almost done. is in the game for offense. He took a timeout on court number two. 52 leads for the team.
He said that coach told
me. Back. Mark A.K. Shoot. First shot in there. That's how the lead to six. Second shot goes through. They had to intentionally foul. They're shooting a one-on-one on this end. We're back on court number two now. At the timeout, 4:33 left. Key possession here, Campbell brings it over the line. Lawson for three. Oh, spin out. Gregory, he carried the basketball. Let's take you to the end. That's it. The DMV Sports Academy have fought their way to the 17U final. Final score 54-47. A count it and a foul on this end for Team Durant at down three. Game here. It's the only game in town, so we'll be sticking here the rest of the way. There's 4 minutes left. Offensive foul of Pussle. They call a Pussle. Inside, he brings it back, swings it to three. Boom! Three and one more. Kelly. So with a three count. With a three count. Hey, so the three will count, but it's an offensive foul while the three shot was going on. So, Team Durant has a 1-point lead. Okay, there we go. What a game here. Fight on court number one. The game is enforced again. The first final. 17U. Who's going to join them? Kenny, no good. That's Team Richmond run out of gas now. Team Durant, 16U. Back, three ball, boom! Lawson from deep, timeout by Team Richmond. And we're going to take a timeout as well. 3:07 left, 61-57 lead. Bingo. Back here, game action, 61-57, excuse me, 3:05 left. And this one, Team Durant in the lead in the black. Up, offensive foul then. Offensive foul. Who's going to join the DMV Sports Academy in the final? It'll be a rematch of last week. Team Richmond went up against them. It'll be 16U. Durant inside the hook shot, no good. Cannon with the rebound, he swings it over the loft. Lawson swings it back to Cannon. Gamble for three, and he's shooting. Right there, and that's the Clippers. 16-U final, they're warming up behind us, and you'll see that tomorrow. They'll be out there. Left in this. Team Richmond got one more run left in them. They turned it over there. It ends. Kenny got it back. This is side out. Kenny cleans it up for him. 54-59, 5-point game. 1:40 left. And a foul is called. Coming up to shoot two is off. Keeps the door open for Team Richmond. Drop ball, drop ball. It's where it's going. This Team Richmond is stupid. They're willing. No. Going back to Team Durant. 1:25 left. In a 5-point game. All 40 semifinals have been fantastic. Jesus. Turned it over. Gregory trying to get it, and he does. McDonald foul it. McDonald drives this time. Swings it over. He traveled. Seen it from the other side of the court over here. 1:12 left. Thank you. They're on court number two, 112 left. We're going to take time. Back to game action here. 112 left. Trapped him! McDonald got it back, and he's shooting two. Wow. Hold the phone. It ain't over yet, folks. It ain't over yet. First shot in there. 4-point game. Second shot. Down and in. We got a 3-point game here. Durant has not been able to get the ball back on their end of the court. The defense again. Turned it over. 1-point game. Pressure defense by Richmond has been huge. Like I said, Durant has not been able to get the ball back on their end of the court. Still pressuring. Foul against Team Richmond. No, timeout. Timeout, I believe. That's quickly on court one preview. Jackson, you're going to see them all in the dance right now. 15-U, Team Durant. I believe they're still undefeated in play here. I'm going to ask the coaches that. I could be wrong on that. I think they're still undefeated in play. New World. 16-U. Undefeated in play. That's going to be a good one. We'll have that starting all our covers tomorrow. And then the winner of this one will take on the DMV Sports Academy in the 17-U final. Game right behind it. What a game that's going to be. 1-point game. That's it. This one ain't done yet. 50 seconds left. A little bit more time. But they can see this. What ain't it? Ain't over yet.
I love it. Love it. Yeah.
They're about to come out the timeout. And they are the line. The big line. We're doing something here, I guess. Hear that whistle blow, we know we're doing something. There we go. Doing something. All right, down the stretch. Here we come. Kelly. He went to the backcourt. He got back to the frontcourt. Inside. Plays it back. Mitch fakes the shot. And forced him to foul him. I don't think that was wise. They had 6 seconds. That's what the shot clock. They might would have got what they wanted. But they had a foul to give as well. Reset the clock. I don't think that was a small foul. A stat jump. Back over. They play defense. They got him trapped. Team Durant, Hughes there, we're back with the bench. They sandwiched him and they had a foul call there as they're back to action. Coming up to two free throws on this one. Well, I should stop this one.
He only have 1 point left in the other
team.
He's a
fisher.
No, he kind of rigged it for his team on the
final. Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Right.
Played a
big team. First shot in there. We're going to have to pick up the 16-U final in progress. Come on in the last one. They're tipping it off. Second set, go. 3-point game here. And the one guy you don't want having the ball that can shoot through is in his hands now. That's Mac McDonald. What we got? Timeout by Team Richmond.
Yeah, that's how I thought.
Time there, 12 seconds left. Hold on the phone, folks. We'll be right back. All right, folks, we're back now. Thanks to modern technology, you don't know. 12 seconds left. Richmond is down by 3. McDonald with the ball in his hand. He can do it. Back to Kenny. Kenny slams it down. Foul. Did Durant escape with the win there, or are they going to put a little time back on? Let's see. I am shocked that Richmond went for that too. Okay. Taking time. We're going to put up a second back up. I believe the 1-1 is in effect. Team Richmond have any more timeouts though? That's the question. Be a long catch here and shoot. First shot, no good. At the buzzer, no. Team Durant survives for another day and another close game. Win 66-65. Have a date with the DMV Sports Academy and the 17U final. Well, the 16U final did not start. We have to clear everybody out. So we'll be back with you tomorrow with the finals here, the I-95 Coalition League finale here on the Dive Sport Network. Until then, so long. They're on Spencer. Back over, oh, throws it down in the middle. It's on Russell. Throws it down as Newcomb in the middle. Back the away behind and fires it home with one hand as Wally.
Down with one end! Oh, look out now! This is Die Sporting Network.